Channel. That's our little assist boat there. He's in sussing out the narrows at Descatla. Runs like the dickens in there. He's taking a look at her. I think it's running pretty good. He should wait a little while. I'm here anyway. And there's the entrance you see. we're taking a look at T2. We're still same spot, just outside of Jeskatla, and take a look around the head of the inlet. Fairly sizable. Little arms and bays all around the whole thing, of course. That place logged right to the top, that one. Oh, they're busy, these loggers over here. There you go.
See the tides run pretty quick in here right now. Assist boat there. That's the hole that we just came through.
Okay, we're looking at the D&E number one coming out with the SN4, scrap loaded on board, coming out of, through the narrows at Jeskatla Inlet, and we're August 31, 1995. It's just after about 10:30 in the morning. It's getting high water. He's bucking a little tide there. Narrows, lots of rocks. That kind of stuff. We'll be picking this barge up off him and going over to Dinan Bay, which is, oh, I think it's about 8 miles away. Finishing up the balance of the load in there. Down channel from us, is where the east, I guess.